Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, class. Are you okay? Okay, good. For today, we are going to learn about four kind of basic 2D animation. Okay. There are four technique for 2D animation, for basic of 2D animation. Okay, the first is motion twin. What is the motion twin? Motion twin is the first object move to the end of the position of the object. Okay, I will explain with the example. Okay, how to make the motion twin? Okay, the first you have to click on the frame one. The layer one on frame one, okay. Then you choose the oval tool or another shape is okay. Okay, for the example, we are going to use the oval tool. Okay. The next is click the frame. The end position, what do you want? Okay, for example, in frame 40, okay, we have to create a keyframe. How to create keyframe? You just right click, then choose insert keyframe. Okay. And go to the tools box, then you choose selection tool. Okay, then move the object to the end position of your animation. Okay, then you click on the frame between 1 to 40, for example. I choose 50 frame. If you already click, you have to create motion twin. Okay, how to create motion twin? You just right click and click create motion twin. Okay, so we can play what is animation motion twin. Okay, you just click control and this movie. Okay, that is the first basic of the technique 2D animation motion twin. Okay. Okay, the second is motion shape. What is motion shape? Motion shape is one object change to the another object. Okay, I give you for example. Okay, we create a new file, click file new and click OK. Okay, I give you example how to change circle, the shape of circle to be the square shape. Okay, for the how to create the motion shape, I have to create a circle shape. Okay, I have to make the style of the object we have to click break apart. Okay, to change the style, this is to downgrade the object style from the graphic to not graphic. Okay, the next step is I click, okay, click on another frame. For example, I click in frame 30. Okay, then I have to create a blank keyframe. Okay, right click and insert blank keyframe. Okay, and I have to create another shape different from the first shapes. For example, I create a rectangle. Okay, then I have to break apart. Okay, then I can change the color. I have to change the color both for mention the change of the shape more clearly. Okay. Okay, the last step is you have to choose motion shape. Motion shape face on the property, we have to activate the property face first. Windows, then properties. Okay. After we click the frame between 1 to 30, we have changed the twin on shape, twin shape. Okay. Okay. It's done. How to create the motion shape. Now we have to show how to we have to show what is animation shape. Oh, that is okay. Okay, I think enough for today. Technical of 2D animation basic. Okay, thank you for watching and see you on the next video tutorial. Okay, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.